time now for your 808 tip. We're making caramelized fruits.
Fresh fruits, yeah.
With saltuahine products.
In caramelizing sugar, people have got this really crazy idea of tasting it. But that is like really, really hot. John, did you do that, John? It looked like he did. But anyway, you get burned twice. You put your hand in that sugar, it's like triple the heat. It's so hot. Literally could take your skin right off.
Wow.
So the first thing happens, right? It's on human nature. They go, ah, it's burning in the mouth. So,
should I put a little bit of water in there?
No, don't. No, the water's gonna come from the fruit. Okay. You want the flavor.
Okay, it's starting to heat up.
Okay, that's fine. We're good. Don't see you getting nervous. Don't get nervous. What you wanna do is have the sugar start melting. Okay?
Nice. You hear that? That means it's hot.
That is hot.
Just in case you didn't know.
You see the sugar crystals coming off?
Yeah.
Okay, because now the coldness from the fruits is creating that.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Okay, you want to keep that in there, John. You want all that to melt.
Well, it's kind of...
I don't know. When we were growing up, when we were kids, we used to make our own candy. We used to melt the sugar, pour it on wax paper, and... So what you want to do is evaporate all the liquid, you know, the fruit juices, and that'll be kind of like when you do like a concentrate. That's why it'll be like a concentrate, very nice and fruity. But at the same time, you know, the caramelization of the fruits will be really nice. And that's how you do like a caramelized fruit.
Caramelizing your fruit. That's your 808 tip.